how this was creepy and disgusting, kind of. Let's look at another one. To be honest, I spend every time I want to watch a movie, I spend so much time just searching for a good one. Because I, first of all, I've already seen a lot of movies. Second of all, I've seen all the good movies. So there's no good movie left for me because I already know all of them. And third of all, I don't know. There's just no good movies that I haven't seen already. Yeah, let's look at the next trailer. You can choose, do you want to look at this trailer or at this? This one is better. I'm very sorry. you. I'm sorry, my bra is always not doing the right thing. Do you want to eat something sweet? I don't know if you already know, but I love to eat sweets. I think who doesn't love to eat sweets? But I am obsessed with chocolate and eating sweets. I love chocolate. And I also love cuddling. So if you want to move closer, you can. I love chocolate. I love cuddling. I love kissing. Sweet and romantic. And chocolate is sweet, so yeah. Do you want a chocolate or do you want to eat something else? Did you understand my joke? I hope you did. Sweets, being with you, watching a romantic comedy. My evening couldn't get better. I mean, it could get better if you would kiss me, but that's your choice. This is really delicious. This was the best idea to have a movie night with the sweets. Best movie idea ever. Enjoy this. finished. So let's turn off the TV. Wait. Okay, here it is. My television is so old. Hello. Okay. Now it worked. So, thank you for showing up to my house. First.